वहीं रिलायंस इंडस्ट्रीज के चेयरमैन मुकेश अंबानी ने इस मौके पर देश और विदेश से पहुंचे मेहमानों का स्वागत किया।
एस्टीम्ड फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली, नमस्ते एंड गुड इवनिंग टू ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू। इन द इंडियन ट्रेडिशन वी रिस्पेक्टफुली डिस्क्राइब ऑल आर गेस्ट एज अतिथिज। अतिथि देवो भव, इट मीन्स guests are like gods. When I did namaste to you, it meant that the divine in me is pleased to acknowledge the divine in you. Aap sab ne is shaadi ke mahol ko mangalmay bana diya hai. Dhanyavaad, bahut bahut dil se dhanyavaad. Friends and family, as Anant and Radhika embark on a journey of lifelong partnership, your blessings will yield a perennial harvest of good fortune whose abundance will never diminish. Today, my father, Dhirubhai, is also showering his profuse blessings from high up in the heavens. I'm sure he's doubly happy because we are celebrating this joyous day in the life of his favorite grandson, Anant, in Jamnagar. Jamnagar became the karm bhumi for my father and me, a place where we found our mission, passion, and purpose. Jamnagar was a totally barren land. It was a desert 30 years ago. What you see now is the realization of Dhirubhai's dream. Jamnagar became the turning point in the history of Reliance. It continues to be a place where we launch futuristic businesses and unique philanthropic initiatives. Our sole aim is to enhance India's prosperity and contribute to the well-being of planet and all its people. In all humility, I say that Jamnagar will give you a glimpse of the rise of a new India that is vibrant, optimistic, and full of self-confidence. Friends, let me now say a few words about Anant and Radhika. Anant in Sanskrit means that which has no end. It means infinite. And I see infinite potential in Anant. Main Anant mein Anant Shakti dekhta hoon. Whenever I see Anant, I see my father Dhirubhai in him. His same can do, will do, nothing is impossible attitude. And in Radhika, he has found an ideal life partner. She is a reservoir of immense creative energy. She is a quiet fountain of love and care. Quite aptly, Radhika has the name of Lord Krishna's favorite consort. Radhika and Anant. Anant and Radhika. Ye to Rab ne bana di jodi hai. Our dear guests, friends, and family, finally remember that 3 days of exciting and unforgettable festivities await all of you. Nita has conceptualized each one of them. She has single-handedly put them all together by working tirelessly for several months with her eye for detail, with her focus on aesthetics, and with a passion for perfection. Even I don't know, after 4 decades of being her life partner, where she gets this limitless energy from. I can only guess that she gets it from her devotion to Ma Amba and her infinite love for her children. Therefore, I ask all of you to sing, dance, and immerse yourself in each of these festivities. Become young at heart again, and I am going to try hard. Warmest welcome to Jamnagar. For us, each and every one of you is a VIP, and let the celebrations begin. Warm welcome.